visiting students. Our principal actually knew me, not just that I worked with as buddies. With the support of our principal and teachers, and my teachers, I tried out to speak at Chaparral's graduation ceremony. And guess what? I was the first person in Chaparral High School history to speak at the graduation ceremony. When I was a sophomore at Chaparral, I was paired with my buddy, Elaine. We quickly connected during our Chopper's match party based on similar interests, like boys, best buddies, and country music. Elaine and I were matched for 2 years and developed a strong friendship. We did everything from going to country thunder forums to celebrating our birthdays together. Elaine and I even got to enjoy a special trip to California to celebrate me graduating from Chaparral in 2014. We went to Disneyland and went to dinner and did an art class with my Aunt Leslie. Elaine and I still keep in touch. We're going to dinner together on Wednesday night near my apartment. Best Buddies has challenged me to become the fearless, confident, and legendary person I am today. Woo. ACP's Best Buddies Club today. Thank you for listening.